Trump gets thunderous welcome as FBI Academy trainees watch him drain agency swamp. Every single day, pundits in the fake news media clamor loudly about President Donald Trump's alleged war against the entire FBI, claiming he seeks to undermine America's top law enforcement community. Yet for people allegedly under such relentless attack by the president, the FBI seemed quite thrilled by his presence Friday at the FBI National Academy's graduation ceremony in Quantico, Virginia. In fact, when an FBI spokesperson introduced Trump to the crowd, he made a remarkable comment that made it clear how the agency's latest graduates really feel about our president. "Your presence here demonstrates your strong commitment to law enforcement and your strong commitment to the citizens and the communities we serve," he began, directing his words at Trump. "I must tell you, sir, a few days ago we were assembled here in this auditorium and the announcement was made that you would be attending, and this room erupted with energy," he added. Guess what happened when the unnamed spokesman said this? Better yet, listen to the thunderous applause that followed in the clip below. "Let me make something abundantly clear, the president does not dislike or hate the FBI, just like the FBI neither dislikes nor hates him. Nor is Trump waging a war against the entire FBI. Rather, he's waging one against the old guard," as noted by Benny Johnson of the Daily Caller. "The president is rightly concerned that the FBI's old guard have been corrupted beyond repair. From purposefully downplaying former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's crimes to reportedly discussing ways to prevent Trump from becoming president, the old guard have corrupted the once great agency. But again, it's not the entire agency that's at fault, but rather a select few malefactors who have nevertheless managed to tarnish the entire FBI's image. It's a shame what's happened with the FBI," Trump himself rightly noted during remarks made prior to his appearance at the graduation ceremony Friday, according to Breitbart. "But we are going to rebuild the FBI. It will be bigger and better than ever. And with a new breed of agents like those who graduated Friday. The President of the United States has your back 100%, Trump wound up telling those graduates. "I will fight for you and will never ever let you down. Ever." Incidentally, during his speech, the president also briefly mentioned the fake news media, that is, those like CNN's Jake Tapper who ignorantly view any criticism of the FBI as incredibly extremist. Watch what happened next. The young graduates burst out laughing. Why? Because just like the rest of America, these future FBI leaders realize that Jake Tapper, Brian Stelter, Don Lemon, Rachel Maddow, Ari Melber and every other mainstream media loudmouth are nothing but jokes. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about the very positive response the president received Friday from the FBI's latest graduates. What do you think about the media's constant lies about the president? Scroll down to comment below.